So the neighbourhood team consists of different professionals. It contains the physiotherapists, the occupational therapists, mental health team, the district nursing and assistants, and also our MDT coordinator.
An MDT coordinator coordinates the multidisciplinary team services within the neighbourhood team. So that's coordinating care, referrals, voluntary services, county council, so that everything works in a coordinated, joined up way and patients get the best care out of that. Instead of the old days where people were only concerned about what I'm doing for this patient and I'm doing my stuff and not really caring about what anybody else is doing, you get a much more holistic approach.
As a district nurse, we do a lot of visits. So the sort of care we provide is a lot of wound care. We see patients a lot who have leg ulcers and a lot of bandaging for that. Diabetic, peg feeds, we do support visits, and we see palliative patients, so that's end of life care. We aim to try and meet all of our patients' care needs to keep them out of hospital and keep them happy in the community. We work closely with the multidisciplinary team, so the physios, the OTs, the social care. I like making sure that they get the care they need and they're well looked after.
A community staff nurse provides care to patients within the community, this being whether they need palliative care, such as emotional support, or providing care to make them comfortable in their last stages of life. We provide wound care, do injections, catheter changes. The team here are very passionate at what they do. We're all very enthusiastic and we enjoy each other's company and we all help each other out.
So my role as a mental health team support worker is our clients are referred to us, and the community psychiatric nurse would go around and assess what the person would need help with, and then they'll come back and they'd ask us to get involved. And so I would be going around people's houses, providing any support that they might need. That can involve just talking about going through their problems, referring to other services, any crisis that comes up, can talk to us, and supporting the community psychiatric nurse with any of the work that they're doing with monitoring medication and things like that. So it's great having the role being integrated with the physical health team as well. Having mental health and physical health fit together gives a much more comprehensive service for the client. It works very well, as you can come over and talk to that. So they say you're going to visiting a person, you're visiting them for their mental health needs, but you notice that they have physical health issues or are struggling in some sort of area, and you can come straight back and you can talk to the district nurses and ask for referrals there, or we can go to the therapists, the physios or the occupational therapists, and say to them, how do I refer them for this service, or is there something we can do about this, or some sort of equipment and things like that. Is very helpful.
The best part of being a community physiotherapist is to see the journey of a patient from hospital to home, but also from being disabled to be able to do the things which they were not be able to do in the first place. So, for example, a patient who was struggling to stand up from the chair is now able to do the shopping themselves. Also, it's working jointly with the other parts of multidisciplinary team, so it's an integrated approach.
An occupational therapist goes in the community to support people with disabilities, physical disabilities or elderly, to help maintain their independence and keep them as functionally able as possible. Well, we look at their environment to see how they're managing. We look at their transfers, how they conduct their personal care, how they take care of their homes, do their shopping and washing, and then we find solutions to be able to ensure that they can continue to do them without needing extra support.
I will provide equipment for people. I can do falls assessments. I will support people with hip and knee replacements. I complete triages on the telephone. No 2 days are ever the same, and I like being in control of my ledger because I plan it how I kind of like my day.
As an NT manager, I love being able to work with the different disciplines. I'm a nurse by background, so being able to work more closely with the mental health and the therapist is rewarding for me because I'm always learning something new from what I've experienced in my past and in my working career. As a manager, I enjoy supporting my staff and ensuring that their well-being is kept at the forefront, because without a good workforce and a healthy, happy staffing level, we can't provide the care to the patients.